Hit.
It's weird that I can slash with my knife in the water. But kind of cool, too.
Wow, wow.
My pea coat is all wet. What is this place? Beep, boop, boop. Beep, bop, boop. Beep, bop, boop. What's up there? I want to climb up. Dock tease. Get down to the coast and out of the water to take part in some wild and wet sea shark. Blah, blah, blah. Who cares? Look at that view of the industrial district. I wonder if I can, like, dive off the top of that thing. Can I, like, switch? I want to see if I can... Can I, like, dive and then in midair switch to somebody else? Like, right when I'm about to die? Oh, yeah, there's nothing up here. Great. There's another ladder. Whee! Like, just jump and then... No, I seemingly can't do that. Will I die if I jump into the water from here, though? Alright, well, let's try. Alright, here we go. Oh, fuck yeah. What? He dove, though. Did I break the dive by swinging or something like that? Fuck. I just did a legit dive. Well, the water broke my neck, I guess. Don't know what noise that was, but it was a noise that I just did. It's about time. You have to be Illuminati. Gotta be
Illuminati. Hey, boss. We got a guy just called for a car, and he was very specific about who he wanted. Any chance you could drive him down to the port of Los Santos?
I guess?
Sure, just tell me where I gotta go.
I think, guy's called Walton. He's out at MU Nation in Pillbox Hill.
Okay. Do I have to go pick him up now? It's not that. Okay, so property management. Well, let's do that. It's only right around the corner anyway, so. Got a lot of things on the map right now. A lot of things I could do. Kidding. Two tickets to paradise. Two tickets to paradise. Two tickets to paradise. I don't know why there's just a parked car here, but whatever. Eh. Actually, can I do this? Trying to do some sort of big chained two tickets to paradise. Let's see if this will work. I do this. There you go. If this works, I will eventually do some sort of thing where I park a car in front of each pump and just do like a massive two tickets. All right. Here we go. Park this under the fire. And I'll park the other ones under the fire as well. And hopefully it'll set off the pumps. And we'll just have some sort of crazy chain reaction. Almost guys over there are just like watching the show. Just like, what the fuck is happening? Look at those guys. They're just watching. They're like, they know what's going to happen. Like, everybody's gone. Like, where'd the people who were pumping their gas go? Jesus. I'm handling on this. Jeez. Go back a little bit. Okay, that's not going to do shit. All right. All right. And just a little bit extra around. Is that going to do anything? I gotta do anything for me doing this. Alright. So let's go set it off now. I got my pistols, so. Just set it off right here. Super 2 tickets. Here we go. Oh, damn. Oh, damn. 2 tickets. That was a 2 tickets right there. Every single pump. All at once. Oh, fuck. I got 2 stars immediately. 2 tickets! Oh, fuck off, dude. Oh, okay. Not punching. Not punching. Pull out your fucking pistol. Okay, we're gonna have to take on some police helicopters here, I think. Got 3 stars. There's a tank right there. The fuck? Why is there a fucking explosive tank? Want a fucking, like... Oh, what the... Okay. I couldn't turn around. Like, it wasn't letting me turn around. I was stuck in the wall. Who was shooting me? Somebody on the highway? Fuck, I wanted to fire back. Well, that was stupid. Well, I'm back. Now, can I stealthily kill these 2 people and, like, it not, like, alert anybody? I mean, because I have a suppressor. Nope, it was immediate coppage. There's a guy right there, though, apparently.
No way!
Killing spree. Oh, shit! That guy had a gun. Thanks for the car. He just popped right out with a gun. Alright, well, let's go to that property management thing. Oh, came really close to that dude. Oh. Go away because of the whole cops thing.
You got any extra money?
No. Go away. Lose the cops and shut the fuck up. I shouldn't have asked your help. It was inappropriate. My mistake. You're right, it wasn't appropriate. Never ask me for help again, apparently. Do a little jump right here. Yeah. What's over here? Sabians? This is Sabians. I could drive through the glass before, but I can't now. That makes sense. was about to say, what's that gunfire? But then again, there's the ammunition right there. Huh. You owe me 25. Well, let's see what missions I can do then. Yeah, I could still do Lester over here. Lester. Oh, like main missions. Excuse me. Random event. What's happening? Not this guy again.
One more day and I'm a retired man.
Not this again. I already had this. But I had it with Mike. Maybe this time I can save the dude. Gotta move the pipes. I'm coming, guy.
Help! Somebody, I'm trapped! You smell gas! Get me out of here!
I'm coming.
Move the pipe! Hurry, please! Stick some gas in here!
Coming.
God, I'm not gonna make it!
You're gonna make it. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, I smell burning too. Hold on.
Hurry! Get back! She's gonna go!
Fuck me. Sorry. Hold on. I'll put you out of your misery. It's okay. I didn't want you to feel the horribleness that was. Why are they just rolling away now? Is it not going to blow up because I killed him? Seems pretty fine now. I mean, the pipes rolled away. Okay, this is stupid. It didn't blow up since I killed him. That seems like a flaw there. What? The fuck was that? Did I blow up that little engine there? Okay. Can't get in it. There we go. I don't know. Whatever. I killed him to put him out of his misery, and it fucked over. Or got fucked up.
Fuck me!
Fuck me? Fuck you! Alright. Driving backwards and now driving forwards. Going to another mission. Boop. Yeah, shit, man. Fuck. Oh, yeah. Make sure we get through this turn and everything good. Sometimes he comes out of these turns super fast. Hong Kong. Oh, fuck me. I am so sorry. I am so sorry. Did not mean to do that. Meant to do that.
Sorry,
but the other ones, no. Oh, I hit her hand. That was pretty nasty. I'm sorry, lady.